so we're going to do a little bit of basic kicking. So front kick drives from this position. What we want to do is have the body move without rising or lowering. You want to drive through. Okay? Got roundhouse kicks. You're going to come in from the side. You can use either the ball of the foot or you can use the shin. Good from the inside. Ball of the foot. Shin. Okay? Got side kicks. You can either cross or you can spin. Okay, we got crescent kicks. Or we can go the other way. Okay, watch you do them. Slide into heels or so you can do those.
So, straight kicks. Notice how the hips don't move. You can also put directional energy in. So move them up and back. Or if you want to collapse your component, your opponent. Crescent. From either side, same position. So same thing. You got the outside, inside. I don't care for the toe roundhouses, but like those. Hands are up.
Heel kick. I didn't do those.
So if it's from here, I'm going to extend my heel all the way back.
Yeah.
Either side. So you're here and your opponent. Notice that I'm using my peripheral vision. Especially good if I'm close to my opponent, because it's on his back, anywhere on the opposite side from where I am. What else?
That's pretty good.